Hey guys, today we are going to be playing Hovercraft. If you guys haven't know this, I used to play this a long time ago. I'm not even sure if I'm going to be able to find it, but I did. Hovercraft Takedown. So it's where you kind of get to shoot these cars. You guys will just look so you guys will know the basics of the game. We're gonna start off
and
with
Mason,
the basics.
Talk about yourself too, okay?
I'm from Missouri. I've always been dreaming to be a YouTuber. I never thought I was actually gonna be doing YouTube videos with my best friend. My friend, she left my other friend, Autumn.
Yep, that's true. And we're both in second grade.
Yes.
And I did not know why we're doing videos in second grade,
but
we are.
Yes.
So let's just start this.
So you see, I got the maximum clone thingy. I'm not sure what it's called. Oops.
And just so you know, you don't have to press. He just likes to press a lot.
Yeah.
He pressing buttons.
Yes, I love to press buttons for some reason.
For some strange reason.
And I've always dreamed
to be my BFF, and he is.
And I've always dreamed to get the silver play button. So hopefully that can happen.
And now you see. Now you see if you. Before we have this, you don't have to worry about anything because you already know how to play. And unless if you just got it, here's a way to how to play it, okay?
Yeah, by pressing buttons and boss incoming. Oh no.
Now he's at the boss, and I've never got to the boss before.
But I have, and I've got past it.
Oh no. Oh my god.
Oh. I'm gonna try to beat this boss for you guys.
Uh-oh. And then after he's done, we're gonna do it with me. And then we're gonna see how far I can get.
Yeah, and then I'll switch to be the vlogger, and he'll switch to be the person playing the game.
And some reason it isn't shooting.
I need to shoot because my weapon is offline. I'm going to try to beat this boss for you guys. If I can't beat this boss for you guys, I'm sorry.
And I might be able to do it, though.
Yes, so.
Christian Salinas.
Yep, that's his
first and last name, but my full name